Hey everyone, welcome to a whirlwind tour of South Africa, a country as diverse as it is beautiful. Today, I'm diving into some fascinating facts about its history, politics, and incredible people. Let's kick off with history. Did you know that South Africa is often referred to as the cradle of humankind? This title isn't just for show. It's home to some of the world's oldest archaeological and human fossil sites. The discoveries here have significantly shaped our understanding of human evolution. Pretty cool, right? Moving on to politics, South Africa has a vibrant political landscape. It became a democratic country in 1994, ending decades of apartheid, a system that racially segregated the population. Nelson Mandela, an anti-apartheid revolutionary, was elected as the first black president, symbolizing a new era of hope and unity. His legacy is so powerful that South Africa's history is often divided into pre- and post-Mandela eras. Now let's talk about the people, the heart and soul of South Africa. This nation is a melting pot of cultures, boasting 11 official languages. Yes, you heard that right, 11. From Zulu and Xhosa to Afrikaans and English. Each language carries its unique flavor and history. And here's a fun demographic fact. South Africa is the 24th most populous country in the world, and its population is one of the most diverse globally. Whether it's vibrant cities like Johannesburg and Cape Town, or the stunning landscapes of the Drakensberg Mountains, each corner of South Africa tells a unique story. So, whether you're a history buff, a political guru, or just someone curious about different cultures, South Africa is a destination that's sure to enchant and educate. Thanks for tagging along on this quick exploration of this magnificent country. Until next time, keep wandering and wondering.